call myself Earth Girl because I chose to live on Earth. Even though my celestial life was one of peace and beauty, I didn't know life on Earth would be so hard. The Earth was struggling to survive. I didn't know that I would struggle for survival too. That I would have to rediscover love and light. But then, I dreamt of a girl with golden eyes. "I have chosen you," she said. Then her face turned into a pool of water. Her eyes floated. They looked like golden balls of light. I reached for them, but I couldn't quite pick them up. I didn't know the secrets her eyes would reveal. The warning and the hope. I call myself Earth Girl, a novel by Jan Krause Green.